My SoundCloud is popping. We back in the booth.
And Be Easy is on deck.
Alright. Yeah. In the studio with us today, we have Be Easy.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey man, what's good? Everybody wanna know about the battle between you and Leedy. What's going on? It's going down, you guys betting, what's happening?
Man, we betting, it's going down. I don't know what the speculation's been. I know it's been a lot going on with me and what's going on behind my cases, but don't worry about that. I'm on deck for this one. That 200 large is on deck, no two skinnies, and I want them.
Yeah, man. Hey, check this out. Everybody was wondering about the K-Clips battle, what happened with that and all that at the main event rap battle.
I talked to K-Clippers, he already knew what it was, he knew my situation. If anybody blew it up to the point where they said I was scared, then run with it. I know I wasn't scared, I had some shit going on, point blank.
Alright. Okay, so this battle coming up right here for the 250. What was it for? What y'all agree to? Well, it's gonna be for, yeah,
well,
somebody's going home with $400.
Yeah.
It's a $400 battle.
$400.
Alright. So, what about you and Swagger Die?
Man, I seen that man outside of the soapbox. I was looking for him all night, ran into him, lame. I was like, yo, where's Swagger Don? He was like, oh, that's me. And I was like, well, what's up? He goes and starts spitting. I'm trying to get him on stage, get him prepped up. He's trying to rap off the rip. So I gave him a couple bars, his little baby bars, and that was it. His click raised his standards up like he was something, he was nothing, and he didn't want to battle no more. And when I seen him across the stage where he was in with his boys looking lame in the back, I was like, yo, bro, threw my hands up like, what's up? Like, you trying to get this shit popping? He gonna turn his head and shit. So I like, say no more, bro.
Well, you know, he just hit me back on Twitter and he shot his number to me and told me, you know, I asked him basically if he wanted to battle you on the 23rd. You know what I'm saying? But I got up with Leedy before I ended up.
Yeah, see, poor drive gets you. See, when you back out of something and you go do your homework and try to come up with something and then it's too late. Now you got another nigga on my plate. You gotta wait for the dessert, brother.
Alright. But
me and Leedy battling, and after that I'm battling that boy, whatever his name is, Swag the Don. That's his name.
Well, yo, man, tell everybody what you got out, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I got the Shut Up and Listen out. I'm full mixtapes in right now. I had the Third Time's a Charm, the Bottom of the Map, G-Shock Boy. I holler at MBs, we hitting that G-Shock Boy 2 up. But yeah, the Shut Up and Listen is out right now. My brother's back there. We got the Hood Celebrities on deck in the A-Rab stores. You feel me? Going down my face good. You feel me? The Wilson's mixtape is in progress. My brother Rue back there. Wap Pop back there. What is got NC State on?
Yeah,
we
Pretty Boy in the studio also.
Dark Side, EMA, yeah. 3G,
and we doing videos, shawty. Four-on. And me and Glad got that cutthroat coming. And me and Blanc got that You Pop featuring Rue Wilson on that thing.
Big up to Blanco De Niro.
And shout out to Arson, man. He just dropped that video, Paper Plastic. That shit's fire. You see the Gualas on there too.
Okay, so it's going down. March 23rd, you battling
March 23rd.
Somebody.
I'm battling whoever.
Yeah.
I'm not scared. Niggas got real shit going on. Niggas is really in these streets. And there's nothing more to be said. I'm here. I'm ready.
Well, he said he checked out some of your material. You know, you number,
yeah, yeah,
you number
yeah.
two.
I'm number two. He's like 40.
Oh.
Whoa.
Well, am I lying? No, I
you know,
feel
I don't
me?
Keep up with the placement.
Me either. So somebody told me. So I'm telling y'all, the nigga's like 40, not his age, but his number on Reverb Nation. He pulling a Jay-Z on online.
Oh my god.
J. Cole, is this what you brung to me? But yeah, man, I ain't about to clown this man, but nonetheless, man, it's going down. He checked my music out. He can keep checking me out. That lets me know I got another fan. Listen to it. He told me I was alright. If he ain't impressed, he ain't got to be. I got a bunch of people who impressed by it. And when I get on that stage, they're going to be impressed by I pick my teeth when I eat him.
Alright.
You feel me, though?
Alright. There you have it. Be Easy.
Yo, Easy. Shout out to my whole squad, Guapaholic, Guala Gang. Sonny, what up? He called you out too on some old, he don't know what type of shit you want type shit. Boy, you better tell these niggas, man. Glad I told you, Glad be boosting all y'all head up. Just like he boosted up K-Clipper's head. Just like he was boosting up Swag's head. Now he boosting up Leedy head. Man, I ain't even gonna say too much more, man. I'm out, man. We in here. I'm about to roll up this kapow. That's loud in my turns. And I'm about to get faded.
My SoundCloud is popping.
Mine too, and I don't even be on it.